15. I haven't edited yesterday's video yet, but I gotta get to that before I go to my dance tonight. Yep. This is a weird outfit. I went to SpongeBob Patrick's shirt, and I got Rugrats pajamas. My mom bought me these at, I think it's TJ Maxx, and yeah, I watch that all the time on TV. And my mom got me those PJs and a SpongeBob shirt. And so I'm watching the SpongeBob Christmas on TV. It's the old version. I talked to my boyfriend. He was sleeping again. But he's doing okay. And he can't make it to the dance tonight. He was a little sad, but we talked about it. He's fine. I told him why. But he had to stay home tonight. Because his mom was doing something. Yeah. So I promised his mom that I would take some videos tonight. Send it to her. Well, I'll probably upload it tonight, post it, and then send it to her. That way, I won't have to do a video by video to video. So I'll just do some editing and then upload it tonight, and then boom. Yep, I gotta go wash my hair in a minute and get ready for the dance at 6:30 at the WPA Center. I think we used to have it there or something, and then Mandatory Depot, and I think we're back at that place tonight, the WPA Center. Some kind of rock gym, I think that's the name of that place. Hopefully, I think we'll have some good dinner tonight. My mom's gonna drop me off probably tonight, and then I go into my dad's again because mom is busy with something tomorrow morning and afternoon. So, yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. So anyway, I'll catch up with you guys a little bit later. Peace out. Alright guys, so here's my outfit of the day for the dance. This is my mom's sweater. And what happened was the sleeves were sticking out, so my mom had to fix it, and I found out Betty had to put your arm through the hole. I said, oh. So this is a sweater, but I'm wearing, I think this is a easy way to show you guys my outfit with this instead of my iPad. So I said, you know what, I'm gonna start over. So this is my outfit and my pants that I'm wearing to the dance. And these are my shoes. Yep, no shoelaces. So anyway, I will see you guys at the dance. Peace. So I'm at the dance now, and I got my chicken tenders with barbecue sauce and two cupcakes.
I'm a dog, I think that I got a bone to fix. Hey, stop what you're doing. 33 in my club, that's Patrick going. Yeah, I don't know why I'm looking for the
chores. Caleb, I miss you.
Ain't no with the coolest. Mass side. P.I.G. Send him honey. We don't let him glide. We don't let him glide. Play with me, I ride. I'm with the guys. We get it.
I'm gonna finish. I'm in the corner with her makeup boy. Don't have a headache. I got a Memphis This is hip hop, not country.
Because my mom's gonna be busy tomorrow, so I'm home from a dance and I'm gonna change my shirt tonight. Not sleep in this, but I'll sleep in a different shirt and pajamas. And we had a great time at the dance. Yeah, we had a great time. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and do some editing and send a video to my boyfriend's mom. She told me to take some videos, which I did. And yeah, so so anyway, thanks for watching and I'll see you guys tomorrow in Mistletoe. Love you guys.